Hi guys, this is Alice. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to make a scampi alay, scampi with garlic. These the ingredients: shrimps, and then garlic, small pieces, coriander, and spring onions. Okay, we're gonna start and First, I'm gonna put butter. Okay, just like that. I'm gonna put the garlic. Okay, it's just done. The next step, I'm gonna put the shrimps. Then I put a bit of sea bass. Then a bit of okay. And the secret of this one, I will put a bit of Sprite. This is my own recipe. Bit of Sprite, and then I'm gonna mix with a bit of white wine. Voila. And then just mix it. Boil it, boil until it will be done. Till the shrimps, it will be cooked. A bit of seafood mix. Make the taste. Just make it until the shrimps, it's sauce a bit. Okay. I'm gonna taste the sauce if it's okay already. Ready. Now it's almost done. See, it's almost cooked everything. I'm ready to eat. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time.